We are going to learn today the basics of ROS. So open up your terminal, and here we have already installed the ROS. But let me check ROS2 topic list. ROS2 command not found. So this system does not know where the ROS2 actually is. So we will have to source our terminal in order to let the system know that here is the ROS. Type source opt ROS foxy setup.bash. Okay, so now I will try the same command again. This time it gives me topics. But what if I open up another terminal and type ROS2 topic list? Oh, again the command not found. So if we have to use the ROS, we will have to source the ROS setup first. But in order to avoid it, we can do one more thing. Echo source opt ROS foxy setup dot bash bash rc. It will insert this line into the bash rc. Just close this terminal and open a new terminal, ROS2 topic list. Now we have the topics. No, we do not need to source ROS2 every time in a new terminal. You can also do it manually. You can go to the files, press Ctrl H or show the hidden file. There you go, bash rc. And in the end, you will see this is added. You can simply close it. Press Ctrl H. So in order to check the version of ROS and the ROS distro, you can choose a command. This is the command where you can check the ROS variable, distro, and the version. Here you can see the ROS version is 2, Python version is 3, and a bunch of other details that you do not need to know right now. That was the all about environment setup.